Oh, jeez.
At least it floats up.
That bait bat works great, but a little slick on the handle.